News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
No doubt about it, we are dealing with some of the most extreme heat and humidity and combination of the two that we get across northern New England. Later today, another day with midsummer heat. There have been thunderstorms rumbling through the mountains overnight. That threat will push toward the Augusta area by daybreak. And then the sun's going to come out and we do it all over again. Muggy and steamy later on today. There is cooler air waiting. It's going to be about Sunday before we get the full brunt of the cooler air on top of us. I think we'll drop down the humidity just a notch during the day on Saturday. Here's the reason why. Same story as last night. The jet streams lifted northward, allowing this dangerous heat level to push up into New England. So it's hot and muggy here as we finish out the week. Looking for some relief, the humidity will ease on Saturday. 7-day forecast, 96 today, 90 on Saturday, back down to 80 here by Sunday.